This is the day in the life of Matt No Regard Arroyo. When I get up in the morning, I piss excellence. My ground game is so sick, I eat black belts for breakfast. No, literally, I eat black belts for breakfast. Man, I know I'm destined for something. I know I'm supposed to be famous. I'm a fighter. All I think about is fighting. I fight all day. I train to fight all day. I'm destined for something. I'm destined to be famous. Just don't know what it is.
Alan? Monster Lobster Marubi from Ultimate Fighter Season 5? What are you doing here?
Hey, Matt Arroyo. Sounds like you need some help.
What you up to?
Hey, I'm just thinking about some things, man. About to go down by the pool and meet some girls. You want to go with me?
Sure, let's go. No way. Easy, your girls.
Yeah.
I got the one in the middle. She's hot, huh?
Man, she's horrible. UFC can get you this. This is Monday. This is Tuesday. This is Wednesday.
Who the hell is that?
I'm just here for the Bud Light.
Get out of here! Matt, with girls like that, you gotta impress them. What's your car look like? Don't sweat the technique. Man, that ain't gonna work. UFC can get you this. I want the women, the cars, the money. I want to be the next Ultimate Fighter! Now, all you gotta do is fight. There is no substitute for the ultimate, it's what's in store. Bear witness to the fitness of the modern warrior. And it goes, another hit is landing. Another hit is landing. The fell of a sniper, the strike of a viper, the training, the challenger, Ultimate Fighter. No more again.
The challenger.